This week's hymn was written in 1919 by a gentleman named Benjamin Ramsey. It's called Teach Me Thy Way, O Lord. I did not know this one previously. One of you suggested it, and I've learned it this week. And once again, I'm grateful for the suggestion. This song has an incredible lyric, incredible melody, so beautiful, and it is my honor to sing it. Teach me thy way, O Lord.
Thy guiding grace afford, teach me thy way. Help me to walk aright, more by faith, less by sight. Lead me with heavenly light, teach me thy way. When I am sad at heart, teach me thy way. When earthly joys depart, teach me thy way. In hours of loneliness, in times of dire distress, in failure or success, teach me thy way. Doubts and fears arise, teach me thy way. When storms o'erspread the skies, teach me thy way. Shine through the cloud and rain, through sorrow, toil and pain, make thou my pathway plain, teach me thy way. Long as my life shall last, teach me thy way. Where'er my lot be cast, teach me thy way. Until the race is run, until the journey's done, until the crown is won, teach me thy way. Until the race is run, until the journey's done, until the crown is won, teach me thy way. Thy way. Teach me thy way.
That's a great prayer for all of us every single day. Teach me thy way, O Lord. Have a great week. Don't be a stranger.